Good morning. So it's time to harvest our shishito peppers. Used to have a lot. It's actually growing pretty good this year. Now, it's October 2nd. Today I'm so busy too, drying some dirt to make some wax dirt. Multitasking. Smells good too. So if you guys just new brand new to our channel, so please click the subscribe button, like and share. So mostly in our channel we put in our trapping, family events, gardening, and anything our lifestyle, cooking. So it's all mixed. Just trapping. School activities. So, by the way, this year our garden, our eggplant did not turn out really good, but we harvested some. So the weather really, really dry. I'm really crazy at work, crazy busy. Right. Hopefully next year we just made a brand new box. Raised bucks. So next year will be way better and we'll buy some manure. Because while I put the eggplant, I did not add any dirt. So that might be. It did not turn up really good. But my okra this year is not good at all. Usually grow them really tall, but with the weather, I don't know. They like hot water, but it's just me, then I got to take care of it because I had a big responsibility at work. Usually after work, get out here in the garden and do it, but come home really late. But again, these are shishito peppers. Grill some tonight. So far, got that. And there's still more. So some of the reds, I'll get the seeds and dry them off, and then I will the seedlings for next year. Seeds. And get planting next year. Because this is the best peppers we got. We love them. So some I already freeze. Because you can use this into anything. Some are whole, and some I split them. And before the freezing froze time or freezing weather, I'll pick all these leaves, and I usually put them in my vegetables too. Put in my soup. So I hope you guys like this. So next time, if you have a garden, so make sure you buy some shishito peppers, and they keep producing too. This year they're not really big too, because I did not add a dirt in here in this box. But they are keep producing. We're glad with it. So again, if you are brand new to our channel, please hit that like and subscribe button and share. So, see you next time. Have a great day.